I spy.
Okay, guys, and we're all back in the game. How much want to bet I'm gonna walk into the death bush here?
To the house rift,
probably. That's why we have snowballs.
I know, but even with that.
Twisted abyss.
Walk into my poison. It won't hurt you. It's purple.
No, you can move it. Jump, then jump. There you go.
That was a really small jump.
Sorry, that loaded a lot faster than I thought it did. Would. Want a.
Fuck off.
Brom is here. Stay behind, Brom.
Okay.
Well, if you insist. By the way, I'm sorry I didn't use your gifted skin. I like this skin a lot better.
I don't care.
Feral Warwick. Such badass.
Yep.
Monkey dick.
Yep. Okay. Vision for him.
Yeah, I was doing that last game, actually.
Snowball in the minute he comes up. Your snowball will grant you vision.
Yeah, I probably could do that, but then I could also do other shit.
Yep.
Not him.
Yeah, I kind of realized that, unfortunately.
Come on.
Wow. I just need to cue a minion here briefly.
Singing back.
Okay, that's all my health.
Skin. He's just the fucking. Because when he'll occasionally talk and he'll sing because it's Pentacle Clothes.
Yeah, it's so awesome.
He'll start
gotta
singing.
Keep me, gotta keep me.
He'll actually start singing stuff off the Pentakill album, and it's kind of badass.
Booyah, motherfuckers! That's first blood!
I
think
you
can get me.
It's fucking hilarious, man. I love it.
I just love how we can keep him pushing constantly. Fucker.
No.
No.
Shield so many people.
I went in too deep. Wow, chicka wow wow.
Hey, look at that. Sorry.
All the people who had no mana.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Allow me to translate Rodan speak for I'm so sorry. Go fuck thine selves. Por favor.
I hate the little monkey. I hate the fucking monkey. I love playing the monkey.
It's so nice having you in chat. Now you can play games with us again.
Yes, I know. Thanks.
After all that, you never thought to uninstall and reinstall it?
No, I did, but then it crashed my system.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
So then I was like, well, fuck this.
Well, fuck this. Good heavens, would you look at the time? It appears to be fuck this shit o'clock.
Sorry about that, guys.
Let me just do this real quick. Just put bomb. Damn, they really nerfed those.
Yeah.
Especially on ARAMs.
One Q and I'm usually pretty well healed up.
I'm gonna keep trying to either turrets just to keep getting more damage on it.
Haha, fucking love that shit. It's like you just made your shit so fucking useless. Oh yeah, I have healing potions.
Same here. I have no mana, but... Wait, there's mana back here.
You still managed to poison him. Hey, look we got two sets of M&Ms. We've got Cassiopeia's M&Ms, and we have Karthus M&Ms. Take that, Reese's Pieces.
And they're green and red.
Yeah, Skittles. We got Skittles going up in here.
Ah, oh, I just got my fucking ulti too and can't chest him. Pick it up. Oh well. Zeus Harbinger? Yeah.
Oh, shit! So...
Oh, I got... Oh, I ran out of mana, that's it. I'm wondering why nothing was
caught. So who should I target?
These nuts!
I don't know, for my Zeke's.
Got him!
How about the AD carry?
Yeah.
Yeah, just...
Oh, I'm feeling a Blade of the Rune King. My next item.
Give Kristana all the crit. Yeah, the best game has to be a support item. I just want to say that.
I'm just sitting here spamming laugh. I'm like, it's going to hit me if it's going to hit me.
Shit, I'm going to die fast.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
We are not tanky yet.
Yeah, that took a lot of damage.
I better start building tank. Karthus, you know what you need to do.
Oh, I just need damage.
You need to die in front of that shit.
Shit, I forgot to look at the damages on that.
Well, I'm ulting anyway, because Monkey's dead.
Hopefully.
Oh, and she's dead too. I'll take a triple. I did nothing. I eat and then ard.
You stood there and looked pretty.
Wait, please. Yeah. Please give me. Give me.
I did absolutely nothing there.
Oh, shit. My bad. Didn't mean to use that yet.
The Zeke thing proc is now kind of hard to measure when it's going to go off.
I wouldn't pay attention to it that much.
No, yeah, it's one of those things
that's... just half.
Yeah, but that crit is awesome.
It seeks RNG.
Yep, nope. Dang it, my fucking A, man. What the hell
that hurts
to me?
Why are they melting you? You've had your shield up, too. You should have been blocking at least a third of that damage.
I know. It's
It only blocks incoming, though.
Well,
I think it's a
Wukong
monkey.
And Jin Zhao, I do shit tons of damage early game, and you gotta remember that Game Plank also has armor penetration.
Yeah.
They nerfed
Not
it.
Not as much as it used to, though.
40% still.
I know, it was so much fun playing him before the nerfs.
Back when he had like 80% armor penetration.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, it was good.
It was a good day. Did
he
just... Yeah,
he
just... Yep, I see it.
I heard it.
Ah, I love that poison.
Goodbye. Okay.
Just gonna ulti him.
Oh, this is a bad idea.
Yeah, I saw that. I was like, man, I'm gonna need that shit.
After I realized, I'm like, wait, he's crit. Oh, fuck. It's like, this will end very poorly if I die.
Nice. All that matters is that they died. That's all that matters.
The monkey's gonna try and kill me.
Can you blame him?
The second the monkey comes, I'm R-ing him away. Because I hate the fuck.
I got still points towards Braum's dead body. Oh,
no,
yes,
they're real.
It does, yeah. Oros
what does?
The little arrow indicator. When Braum dies, it'll still
point
to his
body. I'm the only
person
who just fed the Poros, for shame.
I fed him.
Oh, yeah. I haven't fed a Poro yet.
Feed that one.
Okay, alright, hold on. There you go. Mustache.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Oh shit, I still have no health, so I don't have lifesteal yet.
I never understood this hungering strike. I spin in a circle and I somehow heal. Like, whee! Circles! Oh,
circles and
sad natural, face.
Huh? Yeah, it's okay.
The natural wonders of the world.
Yes.
So any way you can alt take the ulti for me, because I really don't want to verse... Shit, that hurts.
I just blocked that one yet.
Mine.
There you go.
Mine.
Good job.
It has one way of getting it.
Not my recommended course, but I'm going to roll with it.
I just want to say you've missed everything. Like, yeah, me and Bleaker, we used to flash over each other to get it.
Oh, God, it used to be awful. I think at one point, you were playing somebody. You not only used your teleport, but you also flashed.
Yeah, and
is that a thing? I feel like you would do that.
That does so much damage to me.
No, I was TF.
It's MR.
Oh, yeah, you teleported over there, you bitch.
Yeah, I get it, Joe. Perfect.
There we go.
Aw,
kill the monkey.
Oh, you didn't make it in time, did you? It was like 2 feet from the health pack.
That's Chunk.
Funny. Chunk.
God damn it. I could
Is that the name of the fat guy?
She actually says Chunk as one of her,
cool.
One of her vocal lines when that thing blows up.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's one of the vocal lines in the database.
I just healed for 200.
Okay, I really hate this damn jump. Sometimes I click way too close to my character.
Yeah, get the health. Right there.
Where? Oh, down.
Yep.
Ah, oh, damn it. I was going to try and steal it. Nope, I got this one. No! No! Damn it.
You didn't have flash up, did you?
No, I didn't. It was still on a 92-second cooldown. I would have wasted for that.
I know neither was mine.
IQ and heal for 300. How many champions can say that other than Aatrox?
Oh, let me think. Vlad?
Vlad, shut up. It was sarcasm. You big smelly willy.
I'm gonna get crit by Gangplank right now. I should have that bad feeling. Oh shit.
Oh shit. Oh shit, I got wrecked.
Frozen Tomb, Cambrush, Ice Shard. And I'm pretty sure Xin Zhao did something awesome. I don't remember.
Yeah, he has Ghost Blade, so he's critting.
Took a lot of damage.
Also, don't forget that Cannon Barrage is doing true damage to you.
Well, only if you got that upgrade.
Who doesn't get that upgrade first, though?
Oh, which one?
Cannon Barrage.
I get the duration one.
You mean Death's Daughter? Death's Daughter only is if you hit the dead center. It's kind of hard to hit.
It's kind of hard to aim. I usually don't use that one. I usually get the duration one first. And then I get that one, and then I get the speed boost.
I never lasted that long.
We had a game that did. It was like the second or third time I played.
How many of those have I blocked now?
I just want to say, you're
probably the majority of them.
I don't have my shield up for that one.
I just want to say, you're the bane of like any type of poke champion.
No, he's not the ban. I'm the ban. The bane. Nope, I was having none of it. I blew my ulti for that, and I'm proud.
Oh, they just fucking go for me, man. It's ridiculous. I've never seen people focus a tank so goddamn much.
I've never seen them try and focus that much either.
That's just...
And then we have Karthus.
La-da-da-da! Hey! You're dead!
My gosh.
Look at that combination.
Why would I chase that? I'm just like, okay, sure.
Goodbye. I was gonna say, the only thing that was going off in my head is... Fucker.
You motherfuckers!
So have you noticed any extra damage from that that Zeke's Harbinger?
Yes.
Alright, good.
I have noticed crit. I've noticed, so like, whenever I see a golden, whenever I go golden, I usually pop my Q so I auto attack faster just so I can get the extra hits off, because it's, I think I'm at like 100% crit at point.
Beautiful.
No, 105.
You haven't felt any lifesteal, so you have no sustain.
Yeah, and this, what's her name?
You might want to get a Bloodthirster.
Next item.
Or even a Blade of the Rune King, probably. That wouldn't be a half bad idea.
I'm debating between Blade of the Rune King and Bloodthirster, but I think Bloodthirster just because of the ability.
Oh, I can pop Braum's thing.
Oh, Frozen Tomb. Okay, how the heck did I get out of that? Is my question.
I'm sorry, I need this health.
How do you get out of what?
How the heck did I get out? Yeah, I managed to get out of Frozen Tomb somehow.
You gotta cleanse it or Quicksilver Sash it. If not, you gotta wait it out.
No, but I mean, I got out of it. Like, she
did
frozen.
Did you jump right when she popped it?
It must have been.
I don't know. Could have been a bug.
Yeah, that didn't seem right. I'm not questioning it, but that was funny. Not if only I can have that happen every time.
I popped something there.
Sure, it wasn't your back?
He popped his Hextech drinker.
Why are you running Hextech, dude?
Sorry, I'm...
No, it's okay. It's alright, man. It's too late. It's too late. Yeah. It's alright. It's alright. Just back off, because I was just trying to hold him off. Got my Randuin's now.
By the way, Rodon, I can, with my infinite duress, it counts as a basic attack, and I can actually pop your concussions with it. Yeah. I just kind of figured that out.
No. I really hate that fucking claw.
Don't worry, I got ulti. If she tries to go in, I'll ulti her.
Oh, look at these guys.
I put Q's where she's about to show up, and it just does like a third of her health.
They're not doing Bork. I'm going to have to do Wormugs now. Just got to do it.
Watch it.
Wait.
Coming back, guys. Coming back. Don't get hit by the whirlwind. Nate, don't die. Coming, little buddy.
Yep.
No.
Time to run.
Yep. What did you think you were
going to
do?
Stand in a dead Karthus. That's a really good idea. I do no damage to you.
I get a triple.
Here, everybody have an attack speed boost.
I just want to say that thing Zeke sparked twice during that fight. That was awesome.
Dead.
I'll take that.
I just want to say, did you see anyone else see those crits that hit her?
Yeah, I saw. Nice job.
It's like, there goes your health.
Fuck you, and...
Fuck you.
Fuck you, bitch. Oh, Rodon, I swear, if you make it up, nope, you're dead.
God, jump to me! Ah!
Yay!
And Karthus just says,
actually, just slowly walk through this Karthus decay. I got it, guys.
Do you have the slowdown on that? No, you don't. Not every all's yet.
Oh my god.
It's like, don't worry about Karthus. Karthus is just gonna keep taking chunks of your health. Bam. One shot. Bam.
Fuck.
Bam.
Oh my god. That's some funny ass shit. No.
Oh, I got him.
Ah, I tried to keep him off you as long as I could. Joe, never mind. Get the health, Joe. Good job.
I'm a terrible ACDC for positioning.
God damn, if I just had 550 more gold, it'd be awesome.
Well, we can get 50 if we kill their Nexus.
No, yes. 550.
Ouch. Okay, that was 1,000 crit. And they still have no...
They did not
flash. Aw, you're screwed. Damn it.
They still have no armor.
Yeah, I built a Bork just because I could.
Ha! Ha! Ha!
God damn it, Rodon. This is why we can't have you play Rom. Hate all of you.
Clear the waves.
Alrighty, I got ulti up.
I'm just gonna wait for a little bit.
Oh well.
No.
Yeah,
not happening.
I stepped to the side on that one, I guess. It's okay. Yes. Throw your snowballs at me, I don't care. Fuck off, bitches. Oh my gosh. The amount of damage is...
Yeah, that ult's working for you.
Keep running, Warwick.
Yep. Right. Help me!
Go back on it, go back on
it. Suppress. Oh, good job.
So suppress. I'm sitting here in my chair with my hands behind my head. I just clicked the button.
I didn't have my suppression up. I used it to kill the monkey right off the bat.
Okay.
But I was running. Fortunately, he was low. So I could just keep... He couldn't possibly catch up with me.
Hi, guys. I'm here for the team fight.
Let me just do one button. Okay, I win.
Basically how I like playing Karthus. The one button win.
This is stupid. Rodan, you have 29 fucking assists.
I just...
Holy shit.
Damn it. Fine.
Well, rip me. Rip her.
Come in.
How did that not suppress him?
No idea.
Stupid idea.
Can get out of it with oranges.
Yeah, he can just orange.
He can orange out of your suppression.
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, he is orange on
his... Look at me run away! Look at me run away from
that! Hold on, you got a kill!
I know, right?
Congratulations!
Look at that.
PKS.
And I still block her fucking shin. It's fucking ridiculous.
I'm Bleaker. I'm helping.
Oh, she was down for that one.
Oh, fuck.
Had to make her pop her ulti to get away.
I really hate when I have to get close to her because she scares me because I know what'll happen.
Oh, I got him.
Throw in Hui Hui Der. Dian Hui Hui. Rip.
Yeah, it's okay.
They're really trying to catch back up.
They're trying. They potentially could if we really not, you know, if we really fuck off too much.
Whoa, he knocked me up as I suppressed him. GG.
Yeah. And how did he get back up so fast? Because I could have sworn we just killed that guy.
No, we killed a clone.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's a thing.
Yeah,
they're going to make it through our first turret. That's not...
Oh no! It's almost like right now I'm going to click the R button and Lissandra's going to die. You know, I mean...
Oh, I still have a choice.
Four...
Actually, both of them will if you do it.
Yeah, they will.
Oh, man! Oh, oh, this is so unfortunate for their team!
Tristana stole all of this.
Go ham, go ham. I had to do it. I had to do it.
They have K in base.
Go get the water. I'll be right back.
Hey, Rodan.
Yeah.
If you stand in front of the turret and pop your shield, you can actually even block the damage from that the minions are going to do to it.
Oh, my gosh.
I have saved turrets so much doing that.
That's how supports in bot lane hold off when they want to, like, build up a wave.
Nah, supports just suck in general. I've had some really bad ones recently.
Oh, man.
Well, you obviously haven't had me support you.
Well, I need about 1,000 more gold for a void staff. So I'll pay for that. This tasty fucking Dr. Pepper. I think I need to enjoy this more before I start playing this game again.
I'm so glad this is all recorded.
Oh, is it? Are you recording this?
Entire match.
Awesome!
Oh, you guys are up here now. What the hell?
Oh, good job.
Oh, shit.
Hmm.
That was a lot of burst.
Wait a second.
What happened?
There.
Why did you start recording this?
At the beginning?
God, I didn't even know.
Unless Dan, like, sacrificially kills himself to kill them.
Yeah, he's gonna have to do
it. I have to. Sacrificially
kill
yourself.
Up, so none of them have ulties up, Dan.
Here, Brahma's coming to help you.
Hold on, I need like 60 more gold for my Will of the Ancients. Trust me, it'll be worth.
Mine hasn't been.
I kind of want to go attack speed. I'm going to do Hurricane.
If steel. Passive.
Oh, get it.
I just want to say that's really cool. You can tell your thing to do the recall animation, yet it won't actually trigger.
Yep. Yep, B.
Yeah.
It's really cool for a lot of characters,
oh,
too.
So sorry, I didn't block that for you.
Guardian Lux and shit, we'll go through the full thing. I'll put you in my book.
No, no, no.
Is it a nook? Gotta get with the times, man.
It's a book nook. I'll put you on my Amazon Kindle.
He has everything they show me.
Don't attack me. I don't do damage. No, I don't hurt at all. Nothing.
Please call the monkey.
Let me block it. Oh, he didn't come towards me. Oh, well.
Hey, I killed the turret. I got the 50... Or I killed the Nexus. The 50 I got the 50 gold. Does that make me the best?
No.
No.
Oh. You bitches.
Okay, everybody. That has been a game with Bleaker and the gang. And no one notices.
Actually, I'm going to need to edit out that last part.
Oh, yeah.
Damn it.
Dude.
Damn it.
Good luck. This is going to be a big fucking thing you have to edit out.
Oh, God. That's right. Damn!
Good
luck. Why couldn't I have kept my mouth shut?
Dude, the entire thing was cursing, so good luck.
Damn!
And fuck this life, because this is still recording. Good fucking job, Bleaker. Good night.
Shit.